He looks like a dork.
Sup guys, so today we're gonna be doing some MX versus ATV all out gameplay. So basically, I'm just gonna ride around and mess around, so hope you enjoy it. I'm not very good at the game yet, but I'm working on getting better. Today I'm riding the 2020 SX125. Like I said, I'm not very good at the game, but you know, I'll get better. Trying to learn how to whip, but the only whip I can do is with the knack. Almost had that. So I'm gonna do some races for you guys. My personal favorite is Toronto. I'll keep it on medium. top of this place, I'm going to go into settings and upgrade my copy.
Don't look at me like you're some kind of fucking saint. Where'd your mat go? So it puked on it, huh? The mat in their bed area?
It's been gone.
Like a month ago.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
It was there last week.
They chewed it up.
Like you're a bunch of fucking teething toddlers. Literally, I gotta get them like steel.
No, I threw it away because I was finding up I got into the garbage.
Damn.
And. Oh!
Yeah, I've been washing my hair with body wash.
So I'm gonna go on into tuning, go to chassis, and I think this makes it a little heavier. I'm gonna put it right around here. Alright, so today we're going to be doing some MX vs. ATV all-out gameplay. We're just going to do a race real quick. After this race, I would appreciate it. My viewer could drop in the comments rating my riding today. That was not too good of me. Oh, came out of it with the nose. Hey, for my new viewers, I'm doing some MXVS ATV all-out gameplay for you guys today. And, not very good at the game, but I'll get better. And, I'd appreciate if you guys would, after this race, drop in the comments rating 1 through 10 on how good my riding is. Oh, that was not too good of a way. And I would like you guys to go and subscribe to my boy's YouTube channel at Nick the Blacktop Goat. He does some Fortnite and NBA 2K gameplay right now. And yeah, that would be appreciated. Okay. And he does some streams every now and then. We're starting off small with just a couple viewers, but one day we'll get big. You just gotta keep practicing and be good enough for everybody to notice you. Well, I ain't gonna get noticed with those kind of jumps. Alright, so if you guys could drop in the comments how my riding today was, that would be awesome. Sorry guys, I was just making sure y'all could hear me. Hope you guys enjoy. I don't play this track too often, but it does look to be a little slow. It's pretty hardcore. Thanks to Nick the Blacktop Goat for the comment. And for my other subscribers, or viewer I guess, I'd like you guys to go subscribe to his YouTube channel at Nick the Blacktop Goat. He does some Fortnite gameplay and some other stuff like NBA 2K. Yeah, I'd like you guys to go and show him some support. Ooh, pretty Try to save it. No. And I'm just getting passed up here. Oh, wait, no. Oh, what kind of thing was that? Yeah, a little bit. Gonna pull it off. See if I can still save it. Hope one time, maybe we can make a living. See if we can pull. There we go. Double. But, thanks to my two viewers out there. See if I can,
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
What the fuck was that? You talking shit, asshole?
Get out of here.
Fucking
shit. Oh,
fuck.
There,
sorry about
somebody
that.
Beat you up. Beat the shit out of you.
I am live streaming.
What the fuck is that?
So I'm gonna see if I can go ahead and fix the weight of my bike. I'm not sure if I can though. So I've tried going up and it didn't help too much, so I'm gonna try going down from where I was at.
It's not even been here a day.
Right.
Hours.
Right around there.
My daughter's already put fucking pubic hair all over it.
And let's see if we can go do another race.
Boom shed.
You're struggling, you're just like, where
see if we can go.
On, baby, Emily.
We're gonna go race Arlington today.
Hey, what the fuck, dude? Seriously.
Get the fuck
look
out of here, you spoiled brat ass.
No, I don't want this. I just want to go outside so I can go jump the shit in. I don't want it. But there's one other thing I'm taking, dude.
Yeah, and I was actually listening to the Sunflower while they were, so just a little inside joke for you guys. My foot, hold on. You haven't heard the song in a minute. Really over the last. It's amazing pull off both shots. It doesn't look like you could have pulled off both shots, but maybe next time. See if we can pull up. Win it. Get a number one. Get three. Yeah. Alright, so my question for us is, oh, I saw that guy pull off a little nose and have a back jump, he's a little bit apart. all the tabletop view. Nice little whip for you guys. Off the track. I would appreciate it if you guys would go ahead and tell your friends to join my live stream and see if I can get some more viewers. Every time that corner, I don't know why, but I guess we'll just have to figure it out after this. I guess I'll probably do a good practice. I think that's one thing I should start working on is my returning. Not the best. Hit fifth gear coming up that straightaway, so pretty good. So again, if you guys could get your friends to join the stream, that would be appreciated. Just trying to get as many viewers as possible, you know? That's another corner I'm working on, guys. Didn't pull off the backflip. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and try to get a front flip for you guys on the land. Looks like I did that corner a little bit better this time. Pulled off the front flip like so. And if you guys could rate that ending. That would be awesome. 1 through 10, please. And go ahead and drop in the comments what track you want me to do out of all these ones. Or just drop a number and I'll pick which one. Alright, doesn't look like I'm gonna get any suggestions, so I'm just gonna go ahead and pick myself. So, I'm gonna go race Detroit. I haven't really raced this place much, but I'm gonna go ahead and race him, so. Put it on medium, and let's go. Again, if you guys could rate that last match I just did, that would be awesome. Too bad. Aw, man, what was that? I was gonna try to pull off a backflip for you guys, but didn't you land that perfectly? Alright. Auto take off. Yeah. Alright. See if we can land and jump without taking it. Nope. And we chased it. Alright. At least we didn't end those two down. Well, we can burn up here. Oh, that's my favorite. What was that one? Let's not talk about that one. I'm just gonna have to learn to get my foot off the throttle a little bit, and I can probably land some of these a little bit better. Alright, we landed it.
I used to let my sisters dress me up in makeup and dresses.
Alright, so go ahead and drop what, map you should see me do.
I'm a boy. Has long hair.
Can't do those yellow ones. And there's actually a couple more.
I didn't know I was a fucking doll.
And that's all we got there.
No. Now I know it's like killing things.
San Diego, alright. Let's see where I can find San Diego at.
But I didn't know that back then.
San Diego, alright. Thanks for the suggestion. Shout out to Emily Cottrell, who's actually my sister. Go ahead and follow her Instagram at emily.cottrell, I think. She'll drop it in the comments.
No, I'm good. I'm gonna puke.
Come here and give me a hug. You're green.
Funny thing about giving hugs. My back located around my dick.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're gonna get two gentlemen being off right there. Alright, she dropped her Instagram on there. Go ahead and follow her. Doing pretty good on the San Diego map right now. Save that jump though. Hi everybody. Trying to fly over that jump too fast, as you'll just fly right past the pylon. Mess yourself up pretty bad. So if you guys could go ahead and give your friends the link and have them join. And so I know my sister's on here, you can go ahead and drop the link in. Story, that would be awesome.
done detonated shit. She's doing it tomorrow.
Okay. Alright, see if we can pull off a backflip for you guys right now. Okay, so hold it off. So can I do like a little really stop it?
Nah.
So you guys go ahead and rate the San Diego track for me. My most rated track. Well, I'll play more, I guess. Case that jump a little hard. See if I get a fat lip for you guys. Never mind. Still pulled off the fat lip. Alright, so if you guys could go ahead and rate that track I just did, that would be awesome. And go ahead and give me another suggestion. So I'll just wait for a suggestion to pop up. I'll go up for you guys a little bit. Las Vegas, alright, looks like we're going to Las Vegas. You know what they say, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. So let's see what we can pull off tonight. Thanks for another suggestion.
Hey, you. Put that back up there. Give me a hand. Give me a
Okay, it looks like we have pulled off the whole shot, started in last place, worked our way up, and yeah. Pull off a fat knack whip. So this map apparently has a lot of jumps into the corner. So I guess we're just gonna have to look out for those.
Mm-hmm.
So, looks like we have got another viewer. So, shout out to my boy Nick. Go follow his YouTube channel at Nick the Blacktop Goat. That would be appreciated if you guys could go show him some support. And, my sister is also here. She dropped her Instagram in the comments, so you guys can go ahead and follow that. And we lost a viewer. That's alright, we'll keep grinding for some more. I hope they're going to follow the boy Nick and my sister's Instagram. See if we can still fall from the back clip, alright? Then we get a little choppy action. So if you guys could rate that map, that would be awesome. And go ahead and give me another suggestion. Six out of ten. All right, that was a pretty good map then, I guess. Or are they saying sixth track? Are you suggesting I do Arlington, or are you rating that map? Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and just do the Arlington track.
Exactly.
But, yeah. So we're just gonna go ahead and put it on hard so I get a little bit more of a challenge this time. Haven't really played this track very much, but, we'll just see how it goes. See if we can get a good gate drop, pull off the hole shot, and get a couple tricks in for you guys. Pull up the win. Couldn't get the whole shot, but that's alright. Still in first place, doing pretty good. Ooh, hit that triple pretty alright. See if I can stay ahead of this guy. Nope, alright. Awesome. On the corner, that'd be good. So I've got him on the corner. Oh, we've got another viewer now, and So I'm just doing some MX versus ATV all out and translation, guys. This is the R racing track. I'm happy you guys rate the track in the comments and so I can see what track I should do more. I got an MX versus track. Not too good at the game, but I'm getting better. Make sure you guys know. But you guys go follow the Blacktop Goat on YouTube and just go subscribe to him and follow my sister on Instagram. She dropped her Instagram in the comments. Indoed real hard, but that's alright. We can keep going. Taste that. Tabletop perfect. Ooh, I just saved it. Hit it with the nose, Randy. Taste that. But maybe we can pull it off still. Alright, so we pull off the win. If you guys could go ahead and rate the track in the comments and give me another track to go for and see if I can pull it off. You guys don't have to rate the track. If you can just go ahead and give me a suggestion, that would be alright. Glendale, alright. See if we can pull off Glendale. Alright, sorry guys, I was just seeing if I could get a couple of viewers and then my I wish they have a sign on. That'd be cool if they could add a Chinese track on. See if I can pull off the whole shot. Alright, so let's see if we pull off the whole shot. See if we can hold the first place. Get a nice little knack look for you guys. We've got another viewer. Make sure you go subscribe to my boy Nick's channel at Nick the Black Cub Goat and go follow my sister's Instagram. She dropped it in the comments. And go show him some support. Trying to get a couple more viewers here, so if you guys could spread the name around, I guess that'd be awesome. So it looks we're just back down to two viewers, but all right. I'm gonna try to play some more, I guess. I did pretty good. I got the didn't hit those tabletops too good, but pulled off pretty well. Case that y'all saved it. Case that jump a little. But, all right, you can you keep grinding. And maybe we can get like 6 or 7 seconds ahead of these guys. Maybe we can push it. Nope, couldn't get 6 seconds. We're almost there, guys. So if you guys can go ahead and rate that track in the comments, that'd be appreciated. And give me a number for next track, I guess. Alright. 9 out of 10. Alright. Thanks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Atlanta. Alright. Alright. If you guys could go ahead and spread the name around, and maybe I can get some more viewers. I didn't wreck that container pretty quick, but pulled it off. Maybe we could keep these guys behind us. Ah, doesn't look like that's gonna save it. If you guys could go ahead and share the love and go share my name, if you guys would like to get some more views, I'd be honest. It's already 2 out of 10, I know, man. Pretty hard. Try my best. See if I can still pull it off for you guys, though. Got a pass there, and see if we can just get these guys on the base on. Come come on, man. All right, I'm not doing too good here, but I can hold it. What the heck just happened? Just drop down a couple of places so we can pick it up a little bit. All right, now this is too good still. I'm probably not gonna lie, it's probably one of the best stats I've got in this. But that's what it's grinding for. Got a couple times. This is all the matter. Alright, so we got 7th on that one. That was a pretty hard map. Me myself, I'd rate it pretty low. Just quit. No, I'm just gonna keep grinding, I guess. See if I can get some more viewers. Alright, we've got another viewer. Go ahead and follow my boy. Go ahead and subscribe to his YouTube channel. Sorry. At Nick the Blacktop Goat. And go follow my sister's Instagram. She dropped in the comments. And pick a track for me, I guess. And they left. That's right. If you guys could give me a track, that'd be awesome. Hold on, guys, I'm trying to get another follower real quick, and just give me a sec. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and in him. Alright, give me a minute and I'll go ahead and join that one. Hold on, guys, I got one more person to send it to and then Alright, so you pick Anaheim, okay. Anaheim, sorry, I pronounced that wrong. So we're just gonna go ahead and turn it down because I played this track and it's pretty hard, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, looks like we've got another viewer. Make sure you guys go ahead and go subscribe to my boy Nick's YouTube channel at Nick the Blacktop Goat and follow my sister's Instagram that she dropped in the comments. That would be awesome. Thank you. And go ahead and spread the name around. Up for him. this time my goal is to get up to 5 seconds ahead of these guys. That'd be awesome if I could. If I could play right. Engine volume down. Sorry about that. I didn't. Alright, let me know if that's a kind of better for you. Problem, let me know if there's any more problems that I can fix. No, it's perfectly fine on my end, so. Yeah. See if I can pull off a bit of that. Little one. I can even add in a little music if you guys would like. Even it, just to let you know, it's not my music of choice, it's just the music that comes with the game, so. Didn't get first there. Alright, let's see if I can get any more people to join.
You know, we might stop because we can't hear your live stream. We can't hear you talking. We can only hear the game.
Alright, so I just got a comment that says that you guys can't hear me talking. Just let me know if you guys can hear me. Can you hear me now? Go ahead and drop a map you guys would like me to do. Alright, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and do this Golden Eagle outside track. Just a good old outside motocross track and see what we can do. Oh, sorry, got that comment a little late. I'll do Seattle after this track. Thank you to Emily and Nick, who've been on this live stream for an hour now. So this is Golden Eagle. I think I can get a good gate drop. So we got a pretty good gate drop. Got the whole shot, that's pretty good. So this is one of my personal favorite tracks. Just cause there's a pretty good size triples and stuff, but The only thing about this track is the whoops. The whoops are really hard to hit, but we'll see if we can do pretty good this whole track. So case that tabletop a little bit, but that's alright. Case that one a little bit, but we can probably get it next lap and yeah, we'll just have to see if we can get it next lap. Pull off a little lip for you guys. Like I said, the only bad thing about this track is the whoopee-doos, but yeah, I guess I'm just gonna have to work on them. Okay, so that was a little hard. So I'm doing pretty good. I got 12 seconds ahead of him right now, but yeah, like I said, it's my personal favorite track. Ooh, that was not good at all. Horrible now. Little hill clicker for you guys. Pretty low hill, or not hill, it's just a whip backpack for you. 10 out of 10 track. Yeah, it is actually my personal favorite track. Just because it has like so much flow to it. Except for when case the triple like that. The only thing I wish about this track is if they could move the whoop-de-doos a little bit closer together. I think they hit him perfectly. Oh, that was perfect. Let's see if we could nope. Maybe pull it back up on the track. Alright. Hit the hay bale. That's alright, because we're 15 seconds ahead of him. See if we can pull off a little trick for you guys at the finish line. Case that double. Aw, just the hill clicker. But it's alright. Yeah, that's one of my personal favorite tracks. So I also got another comment to do Seattle. Alright, let's see how this track is. Haven't done it much, but we can still see. Thank you to my 3 viewers. If you guys could go ahead and share the name around, see if I can get some more viewers, that would be awesome. Got the whole shot, lagging a little bit, but that's alright. Oh, something's happening. That's alright. See if I can just handle it. So, not hitting that little side jump again. Just me off to the side. But next time we'll just try the left side. Just pull off a little better landing. save that one. I'm just gonna save this one. Not really digging this track too much. Got a not really any flow to it, but I'm thinking it's more of like a four-stroke bike track, and because they have more low-end power. Now I'll see if it can still hold the work. Yeah, so I like the left side a lot better. It helps. Another little kill kicker for you guys. And all the stuff I have on is custom. So rate my gear, I guess. Starting to remember the track a little bit more. Except for that spot, I guess. So I just got a rate of my gear, 10 out of 10. Kinda like it too. Kinda did steal the name though, from one of my favorite dirt bike riders, Hayden Deegan. He's an amateur motocross rider. And so we were able to pull off the win for you guys. And yeah, I'm probably gonna do one last track and then I'll probably end the stream. So if you guys could go ahead and drop a track for me and I'll do it. Atlanta, alright. Let's see what we can do for you guys today in Atlanta. And more about my favorite amateur motocross rider, Hayden Deegan. I actually bought one of his windbreakers, and it came in the mail today. And I'm probably going to rate it a 10 out of 10. It got like one more size smaller. I'm sorry. It's like on a bad big cake. It's going to be hard to get a full shot. And I still pulled it off for you guys. And, so... the first place the whole time. Starting to like the Atlanta track for you guys, but because it's got a lot of flow to it. That was not a very good jump I had there. That table top. Took a little step on step off. Missed the triple, but it got the 360. I'm not sure if I can hold first for you guys, but I'm gonna try my hardest. Alright, we'll see if I can pull it back up on the track. So I'm gonna do so. Couldn't hold first, but maybe if I can get past this guy, I can fly into him in the air. If I can hit this flow pretty good, then. This is a 2020 KTM 125SX. It's a two-stroke bike. This is actually my dream bike. This is the bike I've wanted for a long time. So maybe I can save up enough money for it. What bike am I getting next? Well, actually, I was thinking about buying the... hold up. What bike should I get next? I was thinking about getting the 2020 YZ125. Yeah, so that was my last race for you guys, but go ahead and rate how I did this overall time, and I'll probably be back on tomorrow around the same time, maybe a little earlier. So thank you to my 3 viewers. Maybe I can get more next time.